Kogi State have asked authorities of the Kogi State Polytechnic to address the crisis in the institution which resulted in the death of a senior lecturer. The Ator of Igalaland and President of the Kogi State Council of Traditional Rulers, Idakwo Ameoboni, who was speaking during a visit by the school's rector, said the incident was a setback and the culprits should be apprehended.